Assalamu alaikum students. As we were on chapter 7th year of Prophet, 7th year of migration, and we have done question 1, 2 and 3. The two questions were remaining, question number 4 and 5. Here we will do question number 4 and 5 today. Question number 4 is, what did the Holy Prophet tell Bazan's men? Holy Prophet said, give the news to Bazan that his Lord Pervez has been killed by my Lord Allah and rule of Islam will reach Iran. And there is question number 5, that what happened to Khusro Pervez and how did the Holy Prophet get news of it? Pervez's son Shavia murdered him. This news was conveyed to the Holy Prophet by means of a divine revelation. So there were these two questions. You need to write on your notebook, and your diary work is learn question number 1 till question number 5 of 7th year of migration.